Good morning, Mohawks. This is Natalie.
And Sophie with your Mohawk Newsflash.
Today is a
Frightful Friday, October 29th, 2021.
It's our Halloween party day.
So, Natalie, what are you dressing up for Halloween?
I'm going to be a Colts player.
That's cool.
And what are you going to be, Sophie?
I'm going to be a creepy scarecrow.
That's scary.
Do you know why Halloween started, Natalie?
No.
Well,
did you know the name Halloween is a shorter version of All Hallows' Eve or the night before All Saints' Day?
It can be thought of as a celebration of the night before All Saints' Day.
Also, people around the world celebrate this day on October 31st. It is sometimes thought as more of a kid's holiday, but many adults enjoy it as well.
But the main tradition of Halloween is to dress up in a costume.
People dress up in all sorts of costumes. Some people like scary costumes, such as ghosts, witches, or skeletons.
But a lot of people dress up in fun costumes, like superheroes, movie stars, or cartoon characters.
Children celebrate the day by going trick-or-treating at night. Go from door to door saying, "Trick-or-treat." The person at the door usually gives them candy.
Halloween, though, is said to have its roots in an ancient Celtic celebration in Ireland. Yeah, people at the time were frightened of evil spirits. They would dress up in costumes and make a noise in the streets in order to make the spirits go away.
The traditional colors of Halloween are black and orange. Orange comes from the fall harvest and black represents death.
Snickers chocolate bars are considered to be the number one favorite Halloween candy.
Around 40% of adults sneak candy from their own candy bowl, and originally jack-o'-lanterns were carved from turnips and potatoes. Today for lunch we are having
Big Daddy's Pizza, sweet corn, and fresh apples. Important school announcements. What a wonderful event we had yesterday at Monster Mash.
Yes, thank you, Madison staff, for making such a great night.
Mr. Jackson and Miss Carla, everything was perfect, and the Haunted Locker Rooms keeps getting better.
And Mr. Skank, thank you for the awesome DJ music.
Kids, don't forget to be careful this weekend trick-or-treating.
And remember to use your manners by saying please and thank you. Now for today's jokes of the day.
Why don't people like Dracula?
I don't know why.
He's a pain in the neck.
Why are graveyards so noisy?
I don't know. Why?
Because of all the coffin.
Today's weather will be
rainy with a high of 60 degrees. Tonight, rain low of 51.
Today's birthday is
Isaac Spears.
And this weekend we have Alex Good, Liam Godey, and Isaiah Durkin.
Elijah
Durkin.
Happy birthday. After announcements, please walk to the office for your birthday pencil.
Also, remember to tell the kind cooks in the cafeteria it is your birthday and they will give you a birthday cookie.
Now let's stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Next up is our Halloween fun video, a projection house decorated to Michael Jackson's Thriller.
Hello? Please, you need to send someone over here right away. I don't know what it is, but there's something here, and I think it's trying to kill me.
attack people. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
I'm gonna bring it to life.
Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly goons from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Ha 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 ha